Cowpens. You've had a fun morning.
Yeah, we've had a blast. Oh man, Cowpens has so much to offer, whether it's antiques downtown. We heard from the Merchants Association. We've been talking to the fire department, the mayor. How about the whole middle school out here? Pretty fun. But this morning we've been trying to highlight that Cowpens National Battlefield, the Battle of Cowpens, this town named after that, January 17th, 1781. That's when it happened. We're learning more about the celebration this weekend, though, from Park Ranger Will here. He's telling us all about what to expect this weekend. We know many people coming into town for something.
Right.
We hope it's this, but they can check this out, the battlefield and some reenactments. Tell me about it.
Well, Christine, it's the 236th anniversary of the battle.
Wow.
So you're going to have musket firing demonstrations if you want to see some soldiers shoot the weapons, cannon artillery demonstrations, cavalry
cannon.
Demonstrations, ranger tours and talks, author talks and lectures all throughout the day, Saturday and Sunday.
Wow, awesome. Is this something that maybe you have to be familiar with the battle to want to come, or can you learn about it there?
Either one. If you want to get really in detail and talk with a ranger about some little minute part of the battle, we're there to talk to you.
Wow.
If you want to learn from the word go, from step one, we're there to help you out.
Awesome. And you were saying that this is something that's been going on, obviously, for so long, but there seems to be a little bit new every year, right? A little refreshment to the reenactment?
We do try to change it up, try to get some different programs, different speakers, something that if you come out every year, you're going to find a little something new every time.
Very good. All right. And if you're coming out to that, again, Cowpens has lots to offer. They're here, especially this weekend, but all year round. You guys work out there all year, right?
All year round. We always have a museum and movies and sometimes tours and programs. And we have a Facebook you can check out to get some more details about that.
Awesome. Yeah, we've posted quite a bit at WSPA.com as well. There's a link there. You can follow that for the whole schedule this weekend and even the whole year. Go out and see Park Ranger Will. We sure want to. Guys, I think we've had a lot of fun here in Cowpens this morning. We look forward to it. And of course, going to your town. If you want us to visit, you've got a fun event coming up, or you just want us to come say hi, we certainly will. Let us know. Back to you.
That's right. We could be in your town next Friday.
Yeah, you never know. Thanks, Christine.